Hear the noise? Okay, here comes VC-Tune. Now you notice the signal went down. Well, I'll show you why. So the outer dial here adjusts the VC-Tune. You press that button for that to adjust VC-Tune. This turns VC-Tune on or off. When you first turn on VC-Tune, it's going to be centered up. Now, I'm going to rotate the outer dial. See the little indicator on top? So I'm dropping the noise down by moving the skirt of the VC-Tune. But see, I dropped him down too, but I still hear him without all the noise.